Service Connect provides organizations with a single portal to access Lenovo-based warranty and enhanced services. In this video, we will show you how to create a Service Connect ID and add members to your organization. If you do not already have a Lenovo ID, you will receive two emails, one from lpsadmin@idmail.lenovo.com and the other from svcconnect@lenovo.com. To activate your Lenovo ID, please click the link in the email from lpsadmin@idmail.lenovo.com. This will activate your Lenovo ID. Your next step, or if you already have a Lenovo ID, will be to find the link to Service Connect, your username, and temporary password on the email from svcconnect@lenovo.com. Click the link to access the Service Connect login page. Once on the login page, enter the username and password listed in the email from svcconnect@lenovo.com and click Sign In. This is a temporary password and should be changed as soon as possible. If you ever forget, lose, or need to update your password, click the Forgot My Password option on the Sign In page. You will need to enter the email address associated with your account. Click the Get Code button, and a security code will be sent to your email address. Enter the code in the box and click the Next button. Now you can enter a new password and log in. On the Account Management page, click Add Member. Enter the email address, first and last name of the member you wish to add. You must also select a role type. Use the drop-down menu on the right to assign account. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and click Save. A success email is automatically sent to the new member confirming their access. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.